Hello everyone, my name is Dalegolas and welcome to episode 8 of Alien Isolation. Normally I try to keep my videos to 35 minutes or under, but this time I made an exception and I'm sure you'll enjoy the reason why. As usual, I'll leave a link to the first video in the description and thanks for watching.
Say. Now I'm extra confused.
Thank you.
Sebastopol, this is Weyland-Yutani Executive Administrator Nina Taylor, confirming receipt of your transmission. I'm a member of the team assigned to collect the Nostromo flight recorder. The black box in your possession is of primary importance to Weyland-Yutani. Under existing corporate agreements, we should remind you that you must not attempt to read its contents, nor disclose its presence to any third party. We'll be with you soon. A private message from Marshal Waits will follow.
You don't want to get any closer. Back off. Just keep walking and we're all good.
Nope. I'm gone. People exist now, I guess. At least they're rational. Or not. Thank you.
it! Check every corner. Anyone checked over here yet? Keep looking. Find them. Let's get this over with. Just keep looking. They can't have gotten far. Keep looking. They can't go far.
We could take them, right? Check every corner. Keep looking. Find them. Let's get this over with.
Haven't found them yet.
Check the shadows.
I haven't found anything yet, but it can't have gone far. Can't go far.
I haven't found anything yet. I can't have got far.
Anyone checked over here yet? Just keep looking. Can't have got far.
Thank you. technologies, tech support services, and Gemini exoplanet solutions.
Shouldn't be there. But this is gonna go well.
She
needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I don't want
to. I'm trying to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Then y'all dead?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down.
I'm assuming they're gonna die. Oh my god. Talk about it. Sure I am. I'm looking, I don't know where I'm going. Is there, oh okay, that way. I guess that's the only other way I can go, right? Good talk.
Locked.
Maybe I should just like chill out and make things right quick. Himself so I can start collecting again. Should actually save after all that crafting. Yeah, I'm gonna. Sorry if I'm playing it too safe.
Doctor.
Hello? I need it.
My car's right here. Hang on. Come up, I'll open the elevator for you.
I don't trust you one little bit, but I don't think
come
I have
on,
a choice.
Come. There's no time to lose. Forget the door. The marshals have locked everything down. Use the vent.
Feel very safe, my guy. The understatement. I'm just gonna save every chance I get. Don't judge me.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Of course.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We. Do I look like I'm in any fit state? Service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
I have a handler that I know nothing about. All the creaking in these vents. That's probably the point though, huh? Gotcha.
Come on. Let's work together. Mutual benefit. Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're long gone.
There's so much room here. I'm definitely gonna encounter the alien. Oh. Okay. On the way out, I'm betting.
It is the morning. The sun is high in the sky above you.
So, all right.
This place, that's right. Along that corridor.
I bet it's not. Alright. Dr. Lingard, we need more supplies of mood stimulants up here. We're getting really low, and it doesn't help that Coolman seems to be handing them out like candy. Logs show he's been to the dispensary 16 times this week. We need to start rationing medication. Sevastopol's people are only going to need these more and more the closer we get to shutdown. Can you talk to Coolman, find out where these prescriptions are going? Bad path.
Have you found the passcode?
Shut up.
Look, we'll
I'm
need
doing
the
things.
Physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
For senior management eyes only. San.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
That's not fair. I hate everything. Tell me if he sees the f***ing alien on the cameras. One 7 0 2. Oh, okay. This is just telling me the passcode. That's a lot to read. Sorry, I'm not reading it. 1 7 0 2. Okay, I'll read it. I don't think the alien's here yet. I think it just scared me. I'm gonna regret this. A troubled population. For better or worse, the right to bear arms followed us into colonial space. Alone, vulnerable, and light years from law enforcement, who could deny our voyagers a way to defend themselves, their ships, and their families? The flip side of this argument is Sevastopol, where gun crime is rampant. Endlessly turning circles in a neglected corner of space, its people are downbeat and disconsolate. Those who could afford to leave did so years ago. abandoning friends and neighbors among empty stores, creaking systems, and the forgotten dreams of the deep space economic boom. Sevastopol's people feel deceived, tempted here by corporations that refuse to recognize the deep space bubble was about to burst. They are angry, desperate, and increasingly divided. Recent colonial martial clampdowns on the black market have increased resentment. Every day it feels as if the station has edged a little closer to free fall. All right. 1072. I'm gonna forget that. God! Please go the other way. Please, no. Oh, that's the way I was gonna go, you piece of shit. He's gonna catch me, I just know he is. God, there's nothing in here, is there? My God. Is that where I have to go? Or there? I don't like not knowing where he is either. Oh, f*** you. God, fuck you. Alright, that was enough for me. I'll come back to this later. None of the above. I want to leave.
Well, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Please remember to like and subscribe if you'd like to see more, and leave any suggestions in the comments. Till next time.